वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सेंट एंजल्स पब्लिक स्कूल बागपत, ऑनलाइन इकोनॉमिक्स क्लासेस पार्ट 3। एज यू नो वी आर वर्किंग फ्रॉम अवर होम। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 4, मेजरमेंट ऑफ नेशनल इनकम, विच इज फ्रॉम मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स बुक। सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज ओपन यूर मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स बुक एंड कम टू द चैप्टर नंबर 4 एंड सी पेज नंबर 4.5। सो एज यू नो इन द पार्ट 2 वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी हैव already discussed how can we calculate national income with the help of value added method, but today we will discuss what should be the precautions of value added method while we are calculating national income. So see here and listen carefully. First precaution is intermediate goods are not to be included in the national income. What does it mean? It means that since such goods are already included in the value of final goods, if they are included again, it will lead to the problem of double counting. It means that only value of final goods will be included in the national income, not the value of intermediate goods, because value of intermediate goods are already included in the value of final goods. If we add the value of intermediate goods in the national income, definitely we will face the problem of double counting. So I hope this point is clear. See next point. Sale and purchase of second hand goods is not included. What does it mean? It means that as they were included in the year in which they were produced and do not add to current flow of goods and services. Let's take an example to understand this. Listen carefully. Suppose 100 cars manufactured in the year 2018, but value of all 100 cars will not be included in the national income of 2019, because value of all 100 cars are already included in the national income of 2018. We can say that all 100 cars do not add current output of 2019. That's why we are not including the value of all 100 cars in the national income of 2019. So I hope it is clear. See after this. However, any commission or brokerage on sale or purchase of such goods will be included in the national income as it is a productive services. My dear students, commission services or brokerage services are related to productive services, or we can say that they add to current flow of services. They add current flow of services. So that's why we will add commission amount or brokerage amount on the sale or purchase of such goods, means second hand goods. So I hope this point is clear. Now see next point, third point. Production of services for self consumption means domestic services are not included in the national income, are not included in the national income. What does it mean? It means that domestic services like services of a housewife, kitchen gardening, etc. are not included in the national income since it is difficult. This line is important. It is difficult to measure their market value. We can say that We can't measure their market value of production of self services like services of a housewife, kitchen gardening, because these services are related to social welfare services. We can say these services are not related to economic activities. So that's why we are not considering the value of production of services for self consumption in the national income. I hope this point is clear. These services are produced and consumed at home. and never enter the marketplace because these are related to social welfare services and are termed as non-market transaction. Why we are saying non-market transactions? Because it is difficult to measure their market value. So I hope this point is clear. See this. It must be noted that paid services like services of maids, drivers, private tutors, etc. should be included in the national income. Why we are considering the paid services in national income like services of maids, drivers, private tutors? Because these services are related to economic activities. Because these services are related to economic activities and these are not related to social welfare. So that's why we are considering the paid services like services of maids, drivers, private tutor, etc. should be included in the national income. I hope this point is clear. Now see next point. Production of goods for self-consumption will be included. Again, I am repeating, production of goods for self-consumption will be included in the national income. What does it mean?